The international trade fair that is taking place in the Douala, the economic capital of Cameroon, has witnessed the presence of JICAC, which is the economic and business day of Cameroon in China. Despite the quagmire or the mishap that's happened in the month of March, where some industries or companies were to travel with the President of the Republic but failed to do so because of the misunderstanding of the list that was handed to the President of the Republic after the promoter or the commissioner of JICAC had handed the speech. This has not discouraged them because they have programmed that this organization, JICAC, would travel to China with some industries or companies of the country in order to create a partnership or an agreement with Chinese companies so that Cameroon can be developed industrially. The promoter of JICAC, Mr. Jean-Marie, met the people or the participants of the conference or the seminar taking place right here in Douala to understand that Cameroon can never get to the level of industrialization if technological transfer is not done from China to Cameroon.
Pour participer aux journées économiques, industrielles et commerciales du Cameroun en Chine, les opportunités sont immenses et énormes dans la mesure où la Chine est le pays le plus industrialisé du monde, qui regorge à la fois la technique, la technologie, le savoir-faire et les financements. Et pour tout cela, le Cameroun gagnerait à prendre part à cet événement. Tout opérateur qui participerait au JICAC, Journée économique, industrielle et commerciale du Cameroun en Chine, trouverait un partenaire.
For 7 years, Arnold Eyenga, Takang BISONG, from the economic capital of Cameroon, for the only and a unique television station in the country.